Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be doing a pretty highly requested video, and that video is which is my favorite, at least currently, because it tends to change pretty often. And so what are my two current favorite spray sealants? Now, a few months back, I did a exterior detailing package video of every single product that I have in my arsenal that I use for exterior detailing. And if you wanna see that video, you can check it out on my channel. But in this video, since I had so many people requesting, like, hey, that video is kind of overwhelming, can you just dumb it down for us and give us maybe your top two, top three, top five? So in this video, that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna tell you my top two and then why I like them and where I use them in different circumstances. So the first one, obviously, is the Hybrid Solutions Turtle Wax Ceramic Spray Coating. I like Turtle Wax products ever since I've been featuring them on my channel for the past, year and a half, before anyone was really talking about them. And I discovered that they make really quality products for really affordable pricing. And the ceramic spray coating is just that. It's a very quality product at a very affordable price. In fact, this 16-ounce bottle is only gonna set you back about 12 to 15 bucks, kind of depending on where you buy it. And you can buy it direct from Turtle Wax's website, Amazon, auto parts store, Walmart. It's in most places and it's really easy to get your hands on. And that's one of the features that I love the most and something that I really talk about is how readily available are the products that I test for you to get. So the ceramic spray coating, I'll use it across the board. So on a good maintenance client that has just been a client for a long time, I'll use it because it's so easy to use. It has a better scent than the Sealant Shine did. If you're wondering why would I pick this ceramic spray coating over the Sealant Shine, mainly the scent, and it does streak a lot less. So the ceramic spray coating is definitely one of my go-tos. And these are really, I wouldn't call them one, two. It's kind of just like they're both number one and they're both number two. When I was thinking about this video, I just thought, man, what products do I really reach for the most? So these are the two. So the ceramic spray coating from Turtle Wax or Hybrid Solutions, definitely in my top two. Easy use, durability, you've seen the torture test with it. And it's readily available and it's very inexpensive. Now the number two, if I have, I guess, a client that's a little bit more high-end, willing to spend a little bit more, I'll switch over to the Last Coat. I know, crazy, I won't even get into it. This is their version two, which is like a million times better than their first version that I blasted on my channel a while back. And again, if I have a client that's a little bit more high-end just is willing to spend a little bit more, I'll actually put the Last Coat on there and maybe even use both of them, kind of top one with the other. Sometimes I use it as I'll even use the Last Coat as like a detail spray kind of, but I also will with the Turtle Wax stuff. So I really, these are my one and two, my two and one, kind of my most go-to. Now the Last Coat 16-ounce bottle, I think is like 30 bucks, 35 bucks. So it's a lot more expensive than the ceramic spray coating. And with both of these, probably the number one feature that I like the absolute most is less is more. So they both go a really, really long way. The Last Coat doesn't streak as much as the spray coating. It's a little bit more forgiving, but honestly, we're splitting hairs there. Not as readily available as the Last Coat, but you could still get them directly through their website or on Amazon. So pretty readily available. You just can't run down to AutoZone and pick it up yet. And so definitely, but easy use, both of them kill it. Price point, again, a little bit cheaper with the Turtle Wax, but the Last Coat, when you look at 2 ounces or less can do an average size vehicle per the label. Price really goes out the window, especially if you can kind of command a little bit more. And if you're really trying to usher in that experience for a client, you can kind of give them a quote unquote higher end product. That's when I would reach for the Last Coat. Not that the Turtle Wax Hybrid Solutions isn't a high end product, but they're kind of still working through their updating their brand image. So I think it's there, but some people don't. That's why I like to have options. And if you see my exterior detailing video, plenty of options in that video. And these are just my two current favorites right now. So what do you think? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And am I missing out on a product? Is there one of these that should be kind of substituted out, or where do I stand on that? At least what's your opinion? Again, these are my top two as of right now. and that could change tomorrow. So anyway, I wanted to get this video out for you guys. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will catch you on the next video.